A Metro Pizza joint is helping to raise money for Children's Mercy, $1 at a time. Today was the first ever Mercy Mondays at Pi 5. The company says every Monday they will donate 5% of their sales to Children's Mercy.
It's going to be with every new store we open, we'll add them in. Keep a running tally, and we're going to put some stuff up in the stores to show what we've been able to get to Children's Mercy.
This isn't the first time the company has given money to the hospital. A total of $10,000 was donated to Children's Mercy with last year's grand openings of the Overland Park and Lenexa restaurant.